Hello and welcome to Market Insights. My name is Jacinta Schlosser and I'm the Business Development Manager, Investment Products at ASX. Today, I'm pleased to be joined by Simon Shields, co-founder and portfolio manager at Monash Investors. Simon is one of Australia's leading fund managers with over 30 years of industry experience. Welcome, Simon. Can I ask you to provide a bit about your background, which led you to co-found Monash with Shane Fitzgerald and the work that you do at Monash?
Hi, Jacinta. Yes, well, Shane and I have been professionals for broking firms and funds management firms for quite a long time. I'd been across various styles from value to growth. I'd been in charge of some of those teams and really wanted to go on and do something different. So we started up a fund that was focused on delivering absolute returns, not returns that wouldn't go down, but focusing on the payoff every time we invested in the stock rather than focusing on the relative return. So all those skills that we learned from value investing, growth investing, adding to that, you know, the work we've done with small caps, adding to that ability to short and ability to add cash to the portfolio to really focus on investing in stocks to make money for our investors rather than just to beat the other stocks per se. That was something new, you know. Most of the industry is not focused on doing that. And we very much think we're doing something for our investors that they can't do for themselves. Our turnover is quite high by industry standards as well. We're if something's going wrong, we're quick to get out. We're quick to take advantage of opportunities. We see them both long and short. So that's what we're doing.
Thank you for that background. Look, we note you recently held a post-reporting season webinar. For our viewers today, can you talk us through some of the themes covered, starting with your investment thesis and methodology?
Sure thing, Jacinta. Well, some of what we do is very similar to what other fund managers do. We go out and we look at companies and we analyse them. We speak to their competitors, their suppliers, their management. We look at the regulations that surround them. We come up with models and we try and forecast the future. But what we do that's a little bit different is that we focus on recurring business situations and recurring patterns of behavior. And the reason why we do that is because